just how special a musician he is. Give it up for Kevin Davey Wise!
Performing like on the X Factor was a dream come true. Before I woke up on stage, I heard Kevin Davey Wise. I was like, wow, that's my moment. All of those people was applauding. I had the little bubble there. I wanted to almost cry, and I had to keep it inside. I was like, oh my God.
I think you're in a different league altogether.
It was amazing. When I was on stage, I was flying, and I was actually living my dream.
Wow.
Music is something that I shared with my dad ever since I was a little boy. Every single Sunday, my dad used to play some vinyl records, and I loved it. When I first started to sing, I was like, I love this song. And I started to do the impression. Then my parents heard that, and they was like, oh, Kevin, you sing well. Now I'm on X Factor stage, and I'm just enjoying everything.
Hi, Kev.
Hello. It's Biba Latino week. This week, I choose Smooth by Santana.
That's a classic song.
And I can play my electric guitar for the first time.
That's pretty cool, dude. Yeah.
And it's just like the ocean.
This week is Latin week, and Kevin is coming with fire. I think he's taking X Factor to a whole nother level.
And let's forget about it.
Yes!
Yeah?
Everyone else can forget about it and go home.
Like seven inches from the midday sun, I hear a whisper in a word to melt everyone. But you stay so cool. And if you say this life ain't good enough, I would give my word to live to up. I could change my life to better suit your mood. You're so smooth. It's just like the ocean under the moon. It's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love, and I can be so smooth. Yeah, give me your heart, make it real. Always forget about it. My rhythm on the radio. You hear the journey of the world, so soft and slow, it's singing you around. Forget about it. Always forget about it.
Kevin, that was incredible. It was smooth, it was cool. You're a real artist. You're playing the guitar live. This team did not suit you, but you embraced it. For me, you are the real deal, a class act, and probably the performance of the night. Probably.
I can remember somebody on my right being a little bit sulky when you got this category. Oh, yeah, you were. But you know what? You were wrong because you've got people like Kevin in this category. you. You know what? You know, for me to sit in, I don't want to judge this because it's quite obvious it was brilliant. I just loved every moment of it. It was so authentic. And you, Kevin, as a person, ever since I've met you, and I've watched the way you interact with the other contestants as well, there's something really kind about you and really good. And this show needs people like you. I really like you as a person. I have so much admiration for you as an artist. I was hoping you were going to push the vocals at the end. You did push the vocals at the end. This, for me, was your best performance of the entire competition.
Yeah! Yeah! My heart is pounding out of my chest right now. First of all, you ain't going to rain on my parade. Adios, amigos, okay? Because I'm the one who fought for this group so that I could have this group. Absolutely. Anyways, it's all about you, Kevin. You defy gravity tonight. You do things on your terms on that stage up there, babe. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Did you guys feel the electricity in the room?
Come on. Thank you, judges. Thank you, judges. Kevin, I mean, Simon's right. You're just the nicest guy. Everyone loves you. You cracked my back earlier on. You made me feel better. You can play the X Factor theme tune on your guitar. Can you do that for us? What? He can do no wrong.
We've heard from the...
We've heard from the judges. What do you think? Will Kevin be here next week? Will he win the weekend? Will he win the weekend? Does he want to win the weekend, right?
I would love to win the weekend, yeah.
Or will he be on his way home tonight? Voting will open after all the finalists have performed. But for now, give it up for Kevin! Yeah, you should cheer him off. That's Kevin. Kevin's passing.